Despite the war in Ukraine, farmers in this village are choosing to stay. As the world's fifth largest wheat exporter, the country depends on these farmers to produce the grain. But with more Russian forces closing in on the village, it's unclear when or how they'll be able to harvest it, since 80% of the land can't be accessed due to deadly mines and ongoing military operations that surround them.